people of the world, let it now be noted that here in our decision, this is what we stand for. Justice, truth, and the value of a single human being.
Where were we? Where were we when Hitler began shrieking his hate and Reichstag? Where were we when our neighbors were being dragged out in the middle of the night to Dachau? Where were we when they cried out in the night to us? Were we deaf, dumb, blind?
I'm gonna go the limit. And not you, not the Pentagon, not God on his throne is gonna make you do
anything. Who do you think you're talking to? Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
My husband was a military man, all his life. He was entitled to a soldier's death. He asked for that. That he should be permitted the dignity of a firing squad. You know what happened. He was hanged with the others.
It is easy to condemn the German people, to speak of the basic flaw in the German character that allowed Hitler to rise to power, but at the same time, comfortably, ignore the basic flaw of character that made the Russians sign pacts with him, Winston Churchill praise him, American despots profit by him.
There was nothing like your trying to make it sound.
Did you sit on his lap?
Stop it! Stop it!
What else do you admit to, Mrs. Fowler? What else?
Hello?
I want that you tell me, was she feeble-minded? My mother!
I feel it is my duty to point out to the tribunal that the witness is not in control of his mental processes.
I know I am not. Since that day, I've been half. I've